Hi guys, in this video I show you how you can train with solo pad the headbutt, but from the side headbutt, not the normal, this from the side, how you can train. Now I show you again only one side. Normally you can take both pads and train on this, but I show only from one side now in the video. Okay, you can use this when it's the attacker in the side of you, and also close when you are maybe in a clinch or something. Then you can see with this area of the head every time, also here, not with the face or and think this, because here is very hard by the head, okay? Can use like that. And also, when you are with the attacker in a clinch, straight. Now, maybe you are, this was from the side, and maybe you are from the side, he grabs you like this or something, then you can give him. And also, when you are straight in a clinch with the opponent, yeah, when like make a hug or something, then you can also use this, hit him, give him a headbutt. Yeah, also from a close distance. This is his head and your, and you can give him like that. Okay? Now this was the training, the solo pad training for headbutt from the side. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Bye bye.